Blac Chyna lands in hot water. Plus, we got more updates on Scott Disick. Hey guys, it's Ali for Hollywood Life with your Kardashian and Khloe roundup. But before we begin, make sure you hit sub, like, and bell button so you can stay up to date on all the latest. Now, let's start off with Kylie Jenner, because according to Variety, Kylie has purchased more land, about 5 acres of a vacant lot in Hidden Hills for $15 million. The site claims this purchase is a record for the area, and it comes just a week after she purchased a $36.5 million home in Holly Hills. Switching gears to Scott Disick, recall the reality star checked into a rehab facility in Colorado, but quickly checked out after learning a photo was taken of him during a Zoom session in the rehab. There were reports about Scott entering the rehab facility for substance abuse. His lawyer claims this is false, and he actually went to deal with the trauma that he faces after losing his parents just months apart. E! News claims that Sophia and Kourtney both noticed a change in behavior in Scott during quarantine, and Kourtney urged him to get help. Well, E! Is now reporting how the family is dealing with the situation. The Kardashians are standing by Scott and continuing to be as supportive of him as they always have been. Regarding Sophia, the site claims she is also standing by her man and has really stepped up during this time. She's doing everything in her power to help aid him and was really proud that he sought help when he needed it. Switching gears to Blac Chyna now, because she's dealing with some new drama. Recall fans have been vocal about her latest business moves, like offering $900 FaceTimes and her OnlyFans account. Well, now some are not happy with her after she started to use Dream Kardashian's Instagram account to promote lashed cosmetics. The caption for one of the latest posts read, "Mommy is wearing the color she named after me, Dream Matte Lip, link in bio." But all right, let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Don't forget to follow me on social media at Ali Stagnitta, and have a good day.